how to make this perfect dome shape with Wall Factory.
Add a Wall Factory generator. Enable radial and curved options. Adjust the bottom value to move the arch downwards. Repeat button to repeat arches. Adjust the width and indent values. Arches don't fully encircle the dome shape, leaving some section incomplete. So how to fix this? Check out my new tutorial, Blender Modeling Tips and Tricks Part 2. Link in the description.